But Stardew Valley, last time! We, well. Oh, hi.
Hello there. My name is Kent. I just got back from last night from overseas. My wife told me a new flower has been in while I was gone. I just want to introduce myself. I'll see you around.
Thanks for joining me last night. I had a great time. Actually, I'm glad that bear showed up. See you soon. Love, Emily.
Nice. The price of raw materials at Roman's and club shops has increased.
Buy seeds. Yes, spigglers. This is what they're for. All the animals are outside. Just as you want. I'm not trying to melt the chicken. Silly game. Strawberry doing? Still gonna expose. Yield has no request for me at the moment. Some mushrooms. So nothing is remaining the trees, so let's go and produce 'em. Get the mayonnaise. Produce 'em. Get more torches.
So I hope we start with planting a bunch of garlic. Okay.
That should be plenty of garlic, right? Right? Probably should buy all the garlic you possibly can, but... 90 sounds like a good number of garlic. Spend the rest of the money on. Maybe potatoes? Or parsnips. Parsnips are certain amount of time. Those are pretty turn into things and pickles and stuff. Yeah, sure. Just buy a ton of starsnips. Parsnips. Maybe that would fill up the entire field too. And if it doesn't, I'd be kind of surprised. But hopefully I can fill up the whole entire field. If it doesn't, I can buy more seeds tomorrow, probably a different variety. I'm gonna buy all this too. Bring this in the first day. Somewhere. Oh, I do have 46 mixed seeds. So what am I saying is we got a good chunk of lovely chunk of crops that we get to plant down. I'd have to water, but care about fertilizer at this point? Not really. I should. Because money. But... sure, I don't have the water to see us today and then get water tomorrow and be okay. So many crops to plant. It's gonna take a whole entire day for me to just plant all these crops. And I got this field over here that never is better than this for the day, is it? Too much. I'm pretty sure I don't have the water to seize today. It usually takes a couple days for things like that to wilt and die, and given the sprinklers should be warm every single day. I highly believe that we have, successfully, planted all the seeds that I need to plant. Alright, well, we'll see in, like, 4 days to see how all these, all this plans out. Now selling high quality fertilizers as well as new crop selections. See you soon. Yep. might like turn into more of a definite man. How am I going to cast that? Yes, I'm just taking over. You're out here full force. All right. Probably should check the mushroom cave as well. Just put some things away though that I do not need. Mushrooms, chicken and strawberry. Get a tree up. A tree burger. Still grilling. Probably take a few days to mature. As we know. Get nice quality mushrooms. Oh, wait, I'm going to make a fun one. Actually spawns fruit during spawning. Wow. Wait, no, that means Epcot. This is the go. Hardwood. If I know, let's process some of those. Ooh. Ah. Maybe I need more, actually. That's good. Which means I can get another radium sprinkler. Yeah. Stuff here. Alright. More stuff I can donate to the museum. Scarecrow! Excellent! That's what I wanted. Not really. Let's go to the secret woods and see what's in the secret woods. Because I need girl puppies! Type of clever it is. That was spring, but it's not in Pierre's shop, so maybe summer. Okay. All I know is my name is Andreas. Morsel mushrooms here. It's a fun environment stuff in the summer. Unless I get early things to the jungle merchant. Sunflowers and other sorts of things. Spring! I can fish up shads in the river, I do believe. Probably worth my time. Smelt marine R, smelt the gold bar, and that'll give me another marine sprinkler. This is the forest lake. Forest river. For shads. Starting with algae. Hooray. Not really. Alright. This isn't the underground. This is not the mine. Come on now. Fish and a shad. Going for shads. Shub. Chub. This is probably another chub. Treasure. Got a sunfish. The Garrus has some geos and other things, and my inventory is full. That's unfortunate. I suppose that does happen. Alright, run. Go sell pretty much everything, get some grass, and then go to fishing for that shad. Smoke that. Now we go back and fish for that shad. Sounds reasonable to me. Right now, shad. I might have better luck when it's raining. Stop me from trying to catch some shad. It won't stop me. Green. Come on, shad. Nice shad. Didn't think I expected that to be a chub, but it was a sunfish. I cut the chub before I cut the treasure. Name. Someone grab the shad. Oh. That doesn't seem like it. Oh well. Next time I probably should go try to fish the legend and then try to grab a shad. Or something. I don't know. I might just have to wait until it rains. Sure, I guess I should. Some grass there. That's where I clearly need to plant grass. Call it a day. Call it a day and call it for this episode of Stardew Valley. See you all next time.